also about the rest of the country, the biggest part of our electorate are unaffiliated voters. In Connecticut, if you want to participate in the primary on February 5th, you have to be registered to the party. So I have brought with me a whole stack of voter registration cards so that newly registered people can vote. And you have until noon the day before, noon on February 4th, to get any unaffiliated friends you have or any unregistered friends you have to the town hall with one of these cards and make sure in box 9 you check the party of your choice.
Mayor Bill Finch from Bridgeport, he's accompanied by his son Peter and Atticus. Mayor Finch has served in the state senate for 7 years and city council of Bridgeport for 10. And while in senate, he's chaired the environmental committee. So I'd like to welcome Mayor Finch to the
This is my 13th presidential election. And whatever happens, the Democratic Party, hi, Agnes, my son is here. The Democratic Party will do something so historic, something that most of us never thought was possible. The Democratic Party will nominate either an African-American or a woman for the greatest, highest office in the land. Isn't that something to be proud of? I'm a card-carrying member of the middle class. I have 4 sons. I am scared to death at the condition of our country after 7 years of misguided Republican, the rich get richer and the middle class can go pound sand attitude. I'm sick and tired of it, and we need a Clinton in the White House.
We can stop illegal immigration because that's what we formed our federal troops for originally in the Constitution. They were to secure our borders from invasion. What? Using the illegal immigrant? It was about helping the illegal immigrant become a better citizen of America. Since it's
the one thing I know about Senator McCain, I've had his been in his company 3 or 4 occasions, but back in 2000, when he first came, I met him at the VFW gathering. And he thanked me for my service in the Navy and in Vietnam.